Hello, this is Heartless, and welcome back to Borderlands. Well, let's go see this Catcherite station. So this is Catcherite. Use. He's XP. Bonehead. Okay. Oh my, these little things are annoying. There's like the guys all the way down here. Their legs. I like how you basically dismember them. A bit more realism to it. Okay, now where's the rest of the pals? Because it's somewhat annoying. Can I actually? Missed. Let's see. Can I? Got him. Crits are better to do. Actually, too. Nope. Man, I'm technically under level for this. I have no grenades, so. It'll be useful. Oh, you can't even move. Well, it's off myself. Gave myself more ammo. Thing is, like, how do you actually grind? Cause that's a 3-level difference, and wow. Big difference. Maybe the guys over there could use. How do you miss that close range? Thing is, there's something in this game called proficiency. Because, see, proficiencies, they actually give you buffs. So, I And I actually hit him. The guy really wants me dead. Okay. You're annoying. Story I could use. Nope. Oh, there's a chest here. Shotgun, that might be useful. Arena, nope. I can tell that's a bad idea. I get the money I lost when I died. Talk to Baha, see if he could give us free XP or something. Cause yeah, that over there is gonna be evil.
Hey newcomer, I've been looking for you. Thanks. There are just some things that are too hard to do without the use of my eyes.
Free XP. Okay. Yeah, let's do that so okay, yeah, we definitely need more XP, so try and get proficiency up for the pistol. Which is pretty useful. Especially since I've already proven that you probably need to grind a bit in this game. Because 7 level difference and you don't do much damage even with a sniper rifle is kind of bad. Yeah, let's do side quests. Yeah, we would like to run, but this thing is bugged that it tries to shoot when I run, which is no sense at all. Error, not try to do any kind of grinding off screen because I like to demonstrate, like, yeah, you could do things on your own. Huh? Oh, it's the side quest. Okay. Let's set that one's Yeah, I miss minimaps. Kind of annoying. I know I got a pistol that was a bit better, but can't like this one. Okay, where do I have to go? I'm facing the wrong direction? This way? Okay. Oh yeah, this is basically there for me. Like now it's more on par. Annoying jumping. So annoying. I'm a switch. Might try using a shotgun.
Did you know that by aiming your crosshairs at an enemy, your HUD can display your target's level, health, and chill streak? The higher level an enemy, the more dangerous they will be. If you see a skull, you better get out of there fast.
Yeah, that would have been smarter if I heard that earlier. Oh, they're corrosive. Oh, I meant the pistol. This pistol's 13. This fire pistol is better. Oh, I'm going the wrong way again. Actually, I should keep the fire pistol out in case it does a stupid glitch. Is there any purpose going up here? Nope. But yeah, I learned my lesson already, like, side quests are required. I wish the shotgun had more rounds in it. Fire definitely good. Okay. Take the shotgun rounds. I don't really like the layout of this place. thing actually flew over the rock for me. Critical hit. How did I miss? Wait, it's a shotgun. I think the accuracy of the thing is bad to begin with. But even though Mordecai specializes in pistols and snipers, like I think I have to use other ones. You're not gonna come after me, right? Weapon dot damage is actually pretty nice. That way you just light them on fire and just leave them alone. Just light them on fire. Little scar. What exploded? And bye bye scar. And burn him. Leg back and then money. Okay, let's set the this. Then we can try to slowly get this done as well, since we're already over here. I hope the proficiency for shotgun ups the accuracy. This game, like, you kind of, it's hinting that you need to have proficiency in several guns. And I don't know if you get proficiency by getting crits on them or just killing enemies. You level up by opening chests. I did not know that.
You want me to sell?
That's to sell. That's to use. Cause it's a crit damage. I don't see a point in trying to up the pistol shot count. Well, chance anyways. Alright, let's go down. Look at this gun up around that way. But yeah, this place is decent size, so. Thank you. you. I need better shields. I know you're the one that goes. Oh, there's a lot. Very annoying. Oh. You know, I do technically have health packs, so I just don't want to use them. Okay, let's continue exploring and hopefully not get jumped immediately again. You guys have a shotgun already. How is this place set up anyways? Oh, I have to go down and around. Got it. Stuck in a corner, and they're annoying. Okay. Next. Fire is really nice in beginning of the game. You're the problem. Spitters are the flower bomb. Mag is so bad I hit the other one next to it. Okay, thanks shotgun for a bit. Okay, well now where is the flowers? Next one's up here. But at least I'm getting decent experience right now. Okay, that's just suspicious. After that, I shoot it. Nothing. Come on, annoying creatures. Come on out. Why do they hit so blooming hard? Dodge. I'm not getting jumped right away. Hey, got someone to shot grenade. Ow. Maybe reloaders need to get upped. Wait, I think this thing still reloads pretty quickly. I can't use it yet. Those are nice. Just wish I could use them. Yeah, maybe once I'm done with this, I could use it. This is a pretty long episode. See you. I think I overshot the grenade. Guess not. She got something. Did the grenades over here despawn or not? They're still here to be nice. They're still here. Barely got here in time. Pick up weapon, I can sell it. There's one more. Where could it be? That way. Let's find the last one. I really like this fire pistol. I think I'm gonna end the episode for today. Oh, wait, nope. I don't think they could get up here, so take some easy kills. Oh, I'm in an episode. Hope you enjoyed. Bye.